Here I have a 1970 no mint mark quarter. I don't know if you can see the year, but there's no mint mark on it.